underdogs, but I still think we have the best team. A lot of people over here don't really know all of our players, which I think could be a good thing. But they're actually playing very good, all of them. So this could be a very fun week. We're going to put the pedal down right off the gates, but